fantastic thing. That's something that I like it. I'm always like to wear shoes, trainers. So it's fantastic. I just like a lot. Well, I think basically we get experience. I think the first collection was good, and the second one it's much better. I think it's we are in a way. I think this collection it's fantastic, and I hope so the third one will be even better than this one. So, but I think in my opinion this one it's fantastic. Well, it's something that I'm always dreaming to have my own brand in different areas. Fragrancy, shirts, underwear. So it's great, you know, to be involved in this whole project. But this moment, I think the shoes is a fantastic that I feel so proud. And you know, but in the future, I want even more things.
Now we are introduce a new product which does not currently operate in Sri Lankan existing market. It is called CR7 Footwear. It is one of the top ranked CR brand of Cristiano Ronaldo. So, CR7 Footwear is the result of Cristiano Ronaldo's passion for fashion outside the football field. Its collection made its debut in Portugal. The brand aims to be a premium and luxury fashion provider to their customers, nevertheless in casual and lifestyle ambience. Therefore, the new collection reveals Ronaldo's passion for style, performance, excellence and convenience. Casual, formal, sport and classic footwear with Ronaldo's unique flavor.
CR7 Footwear target the customer based on two segmentations, which include demographical segmentation and psychographical segmentation. And under the demographical segmentation, CR7 Footwear target the male customer based on gender, and the sportsman and luxury people based on lifestyle under the psychographical segmentations. So CR7 Footwear use differentiated targeting areas.
CR7 Footwear manufactured by using locally sourced materials with design that are hand after in Portugal by a team of really talented craftsmen. The brand provides a range of formal options for the fashion conscious who appreciate premium craftsmanship, luxury materials and unique aesthetic, and providing styles choices that make the device a distinctive chic look for every occasion. And CR7 Footwear gives confidence to the every sportsman who wears CR7 sports shoes.
Our product, CR7 Footwear, is to be launched in the start of FIFA World Cup in June. This is because of our brand name, typically reflects on the spirit of FIFA game.
Sri Lanka already have a major segment market for branded shoes. Our target customers are high-class people with specific spirit, so that it will be ideal for the marketing of our product CR7 Footwear. Export mode. Firm product are manufactured in the domestic market of a third country and then transferred either directly or indirectly method. In establishing export channels, a firm has to decide which functions will be responsibility the firm itself and which will be taken care of the external agents. Our company's intention is to approach Sri Lanka market through implementing direct export mode, whereby opening outlets in through market.
distribution plan. After we import CR7 footwear product in Sri Lanka, we are planning to store CR7 footwear product in our warehouses, where we planning to build in Colombo. Then we will distribute CR7 footwear product into 3 showrooms, where we plan to open in Colombo, Gaul and Kandy. Finally, we willing to sell well-designed and high-quality CR7 footwear products to our target customers. We are willing to use our official website cr7footwear.com, Facebook and Instagram as social media coverage, TV advertisements and public banners to promote CR7 footwear products. Localization. We are willing to hire local marketing managers and labors advertising public banners in local language, which is in Sinhala, and show product price in local currency, which is in Sri Lankan rupees.